Assalamu alaikum students, hope you all must be fine. This is your science class and I am your teacher Miss Iram, and today I am going to teach you about the Vinci's machines. See the picture. He is Leonardo da Vinci and he was one of the great artists of the Renaissance, but he was also one of the greatest thinkers and scientists. Da Vinci made more sketches of inventions and scientific diagrams in his lifetime than he did paintings. Now look at this. This invention is a helicopter drawn by Vinci in the 1500s. The helicopter's propeller is a screw. When it is turned, the air is forced down and the helicopter is, in the theory, lifted up. Now open page number 86, and on page number 86 you have to answer some questions. Number 1, who was Leonardo da Vinci? As you know, the answer is he was a great artist, thinker and scientist. Number 2, what did da Vinci make? You know about it, so write the answer, a drawing of a helicopter. Question number 3. In the drawing of the helicopter, which simple machine has been used? I told you in this video, screw machine has been used in the drawing of the helicopter. Now open page number 85. On page number 85, you have to draw your ideas and make some inventions using some of the simple machines, as I have made one picture. Now open page number 85. On page number 85, you have to draw your ideas and make some inventions using some of the simple machines. Now open page number 60. As you know about six simple machines, so you have to find out six simple machines in these bedroom scenes and you have to write it in this page. I hope you understand the topic and all the work. Goodbye.